Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at what to do if the Windows Resource Protection cannot start the repair service. As always, for a more in-depth look at the issue, we will link an informative article in the description down below. Let's start by looking at the Windows Services module. You're looking for one of two programs: the Windows Module Installer or the Trusted Installer. Double click on it. Make sure that the system is running. If not, press the Start button. The startup type should be set to manual. Then you can open a command prompt as an administrator. Type in net start and trusted installer, all as one word, and hit enter. Once the system tells you that the trusted installer is working, type in sfc space slash scan now and hit enter. If you cannot get in, you might need to analyze its logs in the C prompt. And we will link to this article as well. Paste, hit enter. Then, in a run box, type in percentage windar percentage log CVS folder, click OK. Open the log file. This might give you a clue as to what is causing the problem. For more articles that help you make the most of your Windows 10 experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe, where we are always adding more content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.